Good evening, everyone. So I'm here now in barbershop with my manager Alex from Serbia. He's a handsome guy. So don't worry, we are wearing masks. So I'm here to cut his hair.
Fade
haircut. Let's go. So this is number 3, sir, right?
Number 3
and
number 0. Fast and furious. Fast and furious as best.
This is 3. Yeah, I think you will not come. I'm waiting for your call.
No, it was busy today, that's fine.
And I'll stick to my plan that I don't need to accept anyone customer, because and I know
respect them and thank you.
Yeah, I told them I have a customer this time. How's work, sir? All good?
Far away, sir.
So you promote your men?
Yeah, there is a couple of people promoting the men.
Wow.
It's not a good idea. Just for you, no?
You give them a chance.
Of course. Development is most important.
I'm not sure you give a chance to the person who promote that, you know, someday they will become in the higher position.
Yeah,
sir.
You're never wrong.
Yeah. And they're lucky that they have you, a good manager, no? So some, I think some managers they didn't promote, right?
Yeah, some of them in old school, you know. And
old
somebody
school,
is
no?
Doing a good job, they don't want to promote.
But
and that's wrong, man. You should promote, man.
Yeah.
Develop and motivate people, no?
Correct, no?
Of course. Somebody else will come to cover that position.
So are you off already? Or you have
nearly.
Or you have still a...
Still I have few things to do, paperwork.
So that's why I need to make this one
yes,
fast.
Yes. Still few things to do, paperwork before that time.
So you go out tomorrow?
If I get a chance, I signed up over there. If I get a chance after we don't cover.
Of course you have no 300.
I know, but still. How many crews signed up already, do you know?
No, I don't know. Yeah. But no problem for that. Because some of the crew will coming back, mm-hmm. And then you can go back. Example,
yeah.
You go out and then you are...
So what time you are working? At 11, no?
Yeah.
11 o'clock.
Yeah, leave me where, but tomorrow at 11 o'clock.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So this is our chance to go out.
Finally.
I think this country is not strict than US,
no,
right?
No.
In the United States it's very strict. Especially in the cities, right?
Uh-huh.
But the problem is, when you go out, you must be protectable, so like wearing mask, right?
Of course, no?
Sometimes we don't know outside.
You never know.
You never know what's outside.
But finally we get a chance to go out.
Yes, this is the most important.
Yeah.
We can touch the land.
Touch the land. Get essential things. go eat something different, see some different people.
And we can eat also different.
Of course.
From here, no?
Yeah, no problem. From here, too. Okay, your video will have a sound or no?
But there is a sound.
But you will post like full or you will do some sort of short thing?
No, I will post that one in my YouTube channel. YouTube channel.
Okay, YouTube channel. Whoever is watching this?
Yes.
Your color of choice is red.
Oh,
definitely.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Always, eh?
If you need remember a haircut in the shirt, red.
Red.
Thank you, sir. Thank
red
you.
Code.
thank you, sir, for you appreciate my art.
100% recommendation.
Thank you so much. You know who requested this one? My wife.
Yeah?
She said that you need to make a video for your haircut, side job.
Why not?
I told her, okay.
Why not? Everything is now about internet.
Yeah.
Every single advert is internet based.
Everything now is almost in social media, no?
If you want to be seen, you need to be there.
And if you don't have internet, big problem for us, right?
Invisible.
We become invisible.
Yeah.
Oi, sir. Oo nga, mag-gym nga rin ako eh. I need to go gym tonight.
Right, eh?
Taas tayo.
Moro na ako, tapos ko
pa ako. Yeah. In the gym, no?
What shift you're doing? Your morning?
Now I'm going to change in the night shift, sir.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's fine, you have a time. If you did haircut after 2 weeks, so I'm on the next.
10 days.
10 days, no problem.
10 days. So that means that during the day, back to what we used to, yeah?
Yes.
All right, good.
You can give me a call and schedule.
Better, good.
And no problem for you. It's very easy, right?
Yeah, no.
How long have you worked in this company, sir?
10 years.
Oh, 10 years. Wow.
It's been a while, eh? And you?
This is my 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah.
But you've been on another company before, or no?
Yeah, I was before in United Arab Emirates.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but in the cruise industry. When you sign up?
August.
Ah, August. Oh. We are here for a long.
Long time already. Still long time. What is it? 3 more months, huh?
3 more months.
What is now? Now is May. May, yeah, exactly. 3 more months.
Your Kadik?
Huh?
Your Kadik? What your name? Gabriel?
Muhammad.
Mohammed, yeah, possible now. I have one customer, you're next, no problem.
After that?
Yeah, after that, I have one customer, then I will give you a call. You have number, or call me. You're next, no problem. Okay?
But I have only...
What?
Only 1 hour, sir.
Only 1 hour?
Until 11.
Until... Possible. Yeah, wait for... Possible. You can wait now, or what's your name?
No, I'm
you're the one?
Yes.
Gabriel?
Yeah, I...
You can ask people for something.
I don't know.
If no problem for him, no problem. For me...
No, it's okay. After my son.
Huh?
After my son, if ladies the time.
Yeah, because he called me. Yeah, no problem. You can talk, no?
Yeah.
Until what time your duty?
Now I break until 11.
So,
what is your, what kind of your hair style here, Gabriel?
Me, like
Algo. Like Algo? Ah, very easy, no? Okay, no problem.
Yeah.
You can do it.
But for me, no, sir. How come?
Huh?
For me, no.
No problem, no?
Just make it simple.
I make it simple and very easy and you being handsome. That's it. Okay, this is my boss.
Very
this one is like not 2 minutes or 3 minutes.
Very fast.
I will clean, make a nice in the top, little bit.
Very little free time sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I understand that.
Iya. Suka saya panjang-panjang. Mana disuruh peringatan?
Iya.
From the, yeah, from the
I will remove this one.
Just with the blade from the neck, eh?
Yeah, blade, the tail. Really buckled.
Didn't
feel hurt when I'm using this blade.
Mm.
It means this is a good blade.
good, sir.
Alright, yeah. Okay.
Shirt remove as much as you can, please.
Yes,
sure. Good.
Your mask.
Wipe in your forehead here. Yeah, in your.
Last time, sir.
Thank you, brother. See you later, eh?
Yeah, brother.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Have a nice evening.
Like
no problem, all possible for me, man. I am the great barber in the shop. Yeah.
I like that style, huh?
Of course, man. I am the great barber in the shop, you don't know? Huh?
Yeah, I don't know because that's my first time.
Yeah, how cut your hair before?
Rich.
Rich?
Yeah. Because I call you first and then you duty.
Yeah, that's remove your mask.
Sir, I just change my uniform, sir.
Why?
Change my uniform, sir.
Yes.
Just like this, sir.
Same like this. Same
yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, just keep, put it. Okay. Same like that. That is three, so I make you three, okay?
Okay.
I will give you a haircut. The best, okay?
Okay.
What you see, what you get, okay? What you see is what you get. You understand?
Okay.
I told you, I'm the great barber in this ship. You know first director? First director, Louis. First director.
First director.
I'm the one who cut his hair, remember?
Oh.
Big time, right?
Yes.
I am red. Red.
Yeah.
Please. My colleague also they are great, but I don't know.
I am the great barber in celebrity ends.
My haircut also before like this. I like a clean haircut.
Yeah.
Clean and neat.
Yep.
I'm smart, no?
Yeah.
Correct or no?
Yep.
Why you didn't call me before? You called me before? About your hair?
Yeah.
No?
No, this before the. In my cabin, I use my cabin phone.
Mm-hmm. And call me?
Yeah, you can say 10 o'clock.
So what I said?
Yeah, you can wait at 10 o'clock and you say, wait my clock. So, it's already 10. Maybe just go there, in barber. It's fine waiting there.
Nah. Because you know, if you call me like this, I have plenty customer.
Yeah.
When you are lucky now, you know this guy, you know this, you know,
yeah.
Before you,
Sir Alex.
He's always coming in. Today is main one, right?
Yeah.
You go tomorrow?
It's possible. I go tomorrow. Because I see it's free flow.
Yeah, but you need to sign up, huh?
Yeah, I'm already. But I'm still writing the information. Hopefully, I get the slot. Boy. Because the limit of housekeeping is 47.
Outside?
Yep. All housekeeping, 47.
Dinesh, how are you?
Good. So here until what time?
Until closing. One. Back to five.
I have one customer.
One customer?
Okay, come.
No problem. And then until 12 maybe. I am the best and fastest hair cutter in this ship. Better now. From Indonesia also?
Yeah. Okay. It's my first time on sea.
Wow, first time work also, no?
Yeah.
Good life?
Yeah, good life. The first time I'm shocked about the first situation in sea, but day by day, it's better.
No problem, you come in.
Yeah.
It's not possible, maybe tomorrow is okay, sir. Maybe tomorrow is okay.
It's possible, huh?
What time tomorrow? At the night time tomorrow is 10 to...
10, sir, 10. Tomorrow? Because I break 10.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. Possible?
Tomorrow 10 o'clock?
Yeah, 10 o'clock.
Possible, no problem. I will give you in the schedule, then...
Like this time. But the earlier. 10.
No, if you said 10, then I will not accept any customer at 10. You are the one. I will not accept any customer at 10.
Yeah.
You understand? Because you are in my schedule. So be sure that you are in 10 o'clock, huh?
10 o'clock.
Yeah, no problem. Tomorrow. You exactly 11 o'clock finish?
Yeah.
Now?
11 o'clock?
11:10, 11:05, like that? No. No extension?
No.
Tonight?
Banana.
Really? This one is almost done, like 1 minute.
How many minutes, sir?
Yeah, this one is 1 minute, no? 41 now. It's done. You didn't believe, huh? I told you, I'm the fastest hair cutter in this ship.
Me only, sir?